Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me this morning is Bea Yancey from GameSquare Esports. Bea, it's good to meet you. How are you today?
Hi, I'm doing great. Thanks for having me.
Of course. I did want to kick it off with maybe learning a bit about yourself. You are Senior Director of Partnerships at Complexity, which is a subsidiary of GameSquare. Can you introduce yourself and your role at Complexity?
Absolutely. I'm responsible for our partners' successful integration into the team. So anything from contractual deliverables to really a unified strategy to reach our fans, and as well as making connections to our sister GameSquare companies when needed.
Perfect. Thanks very much for explaining your role for us. So Complexity Gaming has extended its partnership with beer brand Miller Lite. Can you describe how you've worked together previously?
Yeah, Miller Lite originally dipped their toes into the esports world with us by focusing on a physical space. So that it was within our state-of-the-art headquarters here at Complexity in Frisco, Texas, by taking the naming rights of our player lounge, which is known today as the Miller Lite Player Lounge. So this was a really organic connection to a space that was meant to kick back and relax, enjoy a beer with your fellow teammates and friends. So we've collaborated on different streams that focus on bringing teammates together, enjoying friendship and a beer, and it's all within that same space.
So you have this existing relationship already. So now what's kind of the most recent developments Complexity has announced with Miller Lite in the merchandise it'll now co-develop?
Yeah. So in addition to the naming rights renewal, we're thrilled to be collaborating with Miller Lite on this co-branded merchandise, as well as a few notable streams, which are new. So one real big area of focus for Miller Lite and Complexity is DE&I. So we see this coming to life with a few streams that will focus on International Women's Day, which we actually just did last week, as well as Latinx that we have planned for later this year. The merch drop is really exciting, so I can't wait for you guys to see it. It will drop on March 28th, just a few weeks, and include a special jersey, a t-shirt, a hat, and a ladies' crop hoodie. So it's really a cool collection that's going to appeal to fans from all walks of life and all different price points.
So why do you think it is important for brands like Miller Lite to partner with esports groups?
Yeah, you know, well-established brands like Miller Lite are always looking to reach the next generation of buyers. So this born digital generation has significant buying power right now, but they're one of the most difficult demographics for advertisers to reach. So, you know, they don't consume TV, radio, print in the same way as prior generations. So where are they? They're digital. They're streaming on Twitch. They're making TikToks. They're connecting with on various gaming platforms. So esports can really put brands in front of the exact audience that they want through social, streaming, online live events, and even in-person events. So this the fostered communities within esports and gaming are very strong and extremely brand loyal. And Miller Lite has been great in discovering this and testing the boundaries on that. And they're doing great. So we're happy to have them.
All right. We'll look forward to see how the partnership plays out. Bea, really good to meet you. Thanks so much.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you.